Welcome back, everybody, to, well, Far Harbor. And last part, we got here to, was it Acadia? And we got inside, so let's go see whatever this is. Looks like a robot of some sort, possibly.
When I first climbed this mountain above the fog, I thought to myself, now here is a metaphor worth taking in. You've entered a place of clarity, understanding, peace. While you're here in Acadia, Synthkind welcomes you as long as you welcome us.
Oh, I can't but not do this one.
Well, in that case, I want a Nuka-Cola, some stim packs, Kasumi Nakano returned to her family, and a pony.
Ha!
I see. I'm afraid some of those things I'm not in a position to give. Kasumi is here. She's safe and unharmed, and you're free to see her if you'd like. Before you do, though, tell me, do you think Kasumi is a synth?
Actually, yes. I said that like two parts ago.
She is a synth. That's why she left home.
Kasumi had honest questions about herself. She came here for answers. None of us take this transition lightly. She's facing the possibility of her entire life being a lie, that someone stripped her very identity from her and made her into something she isn't. I want you to understand that before you see her. She has a chance here to live as a synth, not hiding, not pretending to be something else. One more question, if you'll indulge me. You're here for Kasumi, but I suspect there could be another reason you came to us. Tell me, are you a synth?
Ah, maybe everybody's a synth. Oh. Alright, yeah, let's go with this.
But if I squint real hard in the mirror, sometimes I look like someone else.
I'm afraid when I try that trick, nothing really changes. I know it might seem impossible that you could be a synth, but tell me, what's the first thing you can remember?
Waking up in a cryo tube when the game started. No, I'm gonna ask you. I can say you
I'm
first.
I'm gonna tell my life story to someone I barely know. Let's hear your answer first.
I was in a laboratory. In the Institute. They were pulling pieces of my head out. Something about wanting to test some neural process. That was every day for months. Strapped down. Operated on. And then, I was out. The Institute has fail-safes to strip memories that could identify where they are, how to find them. But I do remember being quite content. I was free. That is my earliest memory. Now, yours?
I'm gonna say the day the bombs fell.
I remember being in my house the day the bombs fell. We ran to the vault. We were frozen. I was the only survivor.
No memories before then? Just a single day, and then waking up alone? We so easily accept what's presented to us as the truth, don't we? Isn't it funny how a memory can feel like a whole different reality? People, places, even sounds and colors can change, or someone else has changed them. I won't lie to you. There will always be other explanations. Trauma, disease, the background radiation. They all take their toll on the mind. But I can promise you that we will accept you, no matter what you decide you are.
I can't say I'm not a synth, but I'll be nice.
Thank you. You've given me a lot to think about.
I'm glad to hear it. Acadia is open to you. Feel free to walk the grounds. Introduce yourself to my co-founders, Faraday and Chase, and I'm sure you're eager to talk to Kasumi. She's usually working down below. Is there anything else you need from me?
Well, I'd like that pony. Well, not the pony. I'd like the stim packs. That would be helpful.
You should know, the Institute has been destroyed.
What? It's over? No more courser hunts? No more slavery? But that also means the technology to make the synths is lost. Our origins have been buried. Not to mention the loss of human life. Sorry. I'm not going to judge the actions of someone who's wiped out a great evil. You have our gratitude. Is there anything else you need?
The Stimpaks, I said. Ooh, I'll tell them I'm in the railroad.
I'm part of a group that helps since. The railroad.
Really? I don't understand why a group dedicated to helping synths would convince them through fear that their only option is to hide. Yes, they volunteer for the memory wipe. Yes, not knowing you're a synth makes it harder for the Institute to find you. But the cost, I know how frightening it is, the risk of capture. Sacrificing what you are, avoiding the true struggle to be accepted as our own form of life?
Well, I'm not here to debate this, because I'd like to get on with this episode,
so... I didn't come to argue. I just wanted you to know we're out there, helping your people.
I know. I'm... sorry. It's easy for me to worry about our ideals while I'm so far away from the Commonwealth. In relative safety, can I help you with anything else?
No.
I should get going.
Of course.
Perhaps you were in there a long time. Are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. You worry too much.
Sometimes I feel like you don't worry enough. You know we blew 3 more relays this week. I'm coming in. You stay right there.
Alright, let's see, duct tape, I can use that. I need things with aluminium in them, though. That's what I really need. A spine. I'm not gonna ask questions why you have a spine in a filing cabinet. Hopefully it's filed under S. But alright, let's,
I was having a hard enough time keeping up with repairs before all this nonsense with the Atom lunatics.
Hello?
It's not them. I'm concerned about you, Dima. You can't solve all the world's problems. Certainly not all at once.
Dearest Faraday, relax. All will be fine.
Well, seeing as we can help Faraday, supposedly, let's talk to him real quick.
So, you've talked to Dima. You know why we're here. I certainly hope that you'll consider helping us. Dima's vision is worth fighting for.
Yeah, let's ask him if he's a synth.
Oh, you're a synth.
I am. I hope that's not a problem for you. Dima has worked hard to create a place for us where we can be safe from those who don't accept us. He's put so much of himself into this. All his time and energy devoted to helping others. He never stops to think of himself. Sometimes I worry about... well, if I wasn't here to make sure his equipment is all functional. And that's not even mentioning maintaining the fog condensers. So many things to keep track of.
Right? Wouldn't want him blowing a fuse. Huh?
No. Not really.
Oh, no. He doesn't get jokes. Ooh, let's ask about the fog condensers.
Can you tell me about the fog condensers?
Oh, those? Dima and I designed them when it became clear the fog was only getting worse. They're effective, but have such a limited range. Dima insisted we provide them to the people of Far Harbor, and I'm so glad we did. Without the condensers, I'm not sure they'd have anywhere left.
Huh. Alright, well, I'm just gonna offer to help.
If there's anything I can do to help out, just let me know.
Well, if you're determined to help, there is something you could do. It's likely somewhat dangerous, though, so I understand if you'd rather not. There's a boat along the coast of the island. It was transporting some hardware we needed. Storage drives. The boat never finished the trip, you see. So the drives are still out there. I could really use them here for extra parts, if nothing else. My understanding is that the boat wrecked southwest of here. So, does this sound like something you could handle?
Fine. Ooh, let's see if we can find out what happened, though. We probably won't get it because, you know, charisma's real low, but we'll try.
What happened to the boat? Why didn't it make it?
The island is dangerous, after all. But I really could use the spare parts. So, will you find them?
Yeah.
Sure thing, Faraday. I'll get the drives for you.
Thank you. I really do appreciate it.
Alright, so it starts data recovery.
You track Kasumi here. I'm impressed.
Perhaps. Ooh. Wait. Didn't we have to talk to her to see if she needed help too?
You track Kasumi here. I'm impressed. Perhaps not as quietly or efficiently as possible, but thankfully she was never in any real danger. I'm afraid your journey was unnecessary.
And miss out on a fun boat ride? Never.
Well, then at least you have the return trip to look forward to. Acadia is a safe haven for synths. Were it not, I would not have aided anyone in reaching it. Every synth I've tracked down, every synth convinced to come here, has been assured that he or she will come to no harm. My job is to make sure they all remain safe, no matter what. Understand?
Huh. Alright. Ooh, let's see if we can get this speech checked.
How do you manage to track down synths and bring them here?
That's not a subject we need to discuss. I manage. That's all that matters. You have Dima's blessing. So by all means, make yourself comfortable.
Alright. Well, I'll tell her I want to help so we can pick up the quest.
I'd like to help you all. Is there anything I can do?
Actually, as a matter of fact, there is. If you're serious about contributing, well, we've got a situation I need someone to look into. You've had some experience traveling around the island, so you may be decently equipped to handle it.
I literally walked from Far Harbor to here with a guide. I guess I'm now versed in the island, but okay.
All right, I'm listening.
We were expecting a new synth to arrive, and he should have been here by now. There's been no sign of him, and I'm concerned that he might have become lost on the way here.
Or murdered by those murder salamanders, but...
This island is a death trap. Your synth probably ended up as Mirelurk food.
I certainly hope not, but I'd like to know for certain. You should start by talking to Brooks in Far Harbor. He's one of us, a synth. He's the one who meets the new arrivals and gets them started on the journey here. Of course, he's not likely to tell you anything without proof that you're working for me. If he doesn't cooperate, tell him that his designation is L792. That should convince him. That's as much help as I can give you for now. Please, hurry. If that synth is out there alone, he won't last long.
There we go. Alright, let's go find Kasumi so we can wrap up this entire DLC. Because we found who we were looking for.
I assume you're not planning on staying long.
No. I'm just here to loot all your things. Ooh, a comfy pillow. Oh, I will take the stim packs, though. And the bone saw. And...
So,
what other aluminium things?
Bit of our island. What do you think?
I think your island's a murder factory. Alright. I need a couple other aluminium things, if I'm not mistaken, and then we should be good.
Sounds like you got the all clear. So what's your
story? No, that's oil. I'm not interested in that. They do have a lot of good things here.
Ooh.
Alright. Let's go find Kasumi
Acadia
real quick.
Look like much from the outside, but it's all some of us have got.
So I take it she's all the way downstairs. somewhere. Hello? I have no clue what she looks like. Seeing as, you know, her parents were far too
won't be able to pick this.
Far too unhelpful to tell me what she looks like.
Ugh, circuitry is completely fried.
Aha!
Assuming Nakano?
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something.
I'm a detective. I was hired to find you.
You're a what? You came all this way for me? Look, my mom and dad, I mean, those people that were taking care of me, they wouldn't want me back. Not if they knew the truth.
I can't prove she's a synth, but I can't not prove she's a synth.
Because you're not really their daughter. You're a synth.
Yeah, exactly. I thought if I just left, it would be easier for them. How would that conversation have gone anyway? I've been lying to you this whole time. Your real daughter is dead and I replaced her?
Yes, prove you're a synth. I can prove it. I have a special operation to make to see if you have a synth component.
Do you have any proof that you're actually a synth?
Little things. Dreams of waking up in a lab. Years I can't remember from when I was a kid. Not to mention how I never quite fit in back at home.
You know what, I'm just gonna say, no, I'll try that you're just confused.
Kasumi, I think you're just confused. Everyone has doubts about who they are sometimes. It's part of life.
But isn't the other part dealing with those doubts? Isn't that what I'm doing? I had questions. I came here for answers. Look, I'm not here to just blindly follow Acadia's ideals. If anything, I feel like the only one who knows there's something wrong here. There's more going on than just the refuge. I can't leave until I've gotten to the bottom of it. I've been running long enough.
And the plot thickens.
If something's going on, then I can help. Just tell me what's happening.
I don't know how you could. Wait. Wait, of course you can help. You find things, track down answers. That's what you do, right? That's why you came after me. What if I told you that there's a secret? A big secret here, on this island. Something way more important than just one lost girl.
Sister, there's a lot of things on this island more important than you.
If you could just hold the jokes for a second. You saw all those computers that Dima's hooked up to, right? They hold his memories, or offload data from his brain. Or maybe some combination of both? Well, Faraday asked me to help do some repairs on them. And, you know, I got curious. There's like a century's worth of life experiences in there. And that's when I see it. Data models Dima has been making. One was the fog taking over Far Harbor. Another was a nuclear detonation on the island. Plus, death counts. What if Dima is so open and welcoming because he's actually hiding something from us? A plan to wipe out the rest of the island.
Ooh.
Personally, I find calculated mass murder to be very soothing.
Look, help me out, and if I'm wrong, you can make all the jokes you want. Now, I've tried doing some digging on my own, but I haven't had much luck. I keep seeing Dima, Faraday, and Chase head into the laboratory at the other end of the hall. Then they come out later, looking like they've been arguing. There's actually a storage space right next to there. It'd be a perfect spot to hide and eavesdrop, but it's been locked up. I've also tried breaking into Faraday's terminal, since he and Dima are so close, but the security on it is crazy.
Alright. I don't know if I can do either of those things, so I'll just improvise.
I'll figure this out. Just stay here.
Okay. Good luck. And come back as soon as you found anything.
All right. Oh, I'm not, even though I'm here, I'm not going to do that quest right now. That's a quest for another day. Ooh, is there any, nope. I was hoping for...
But at least we don't have to hide.
I was hoping for maybe, you know, a fusion core, but I guess not. Alright, let's get out of here. Hello? Ooh. Oh, that's master locked. I can't open that, unfortunately. Ooh, I can take their military-grade duct tape, though. That's much more important. Yes, yes. Ooh, and I'll take... Oh, sorry. I didn't really want the blowtorch. I'd much rather have the oil can, but eh. Well, I already have it now. Too late. Ooh, can we take whatever it... Condensed fog. I'll take it. Alright.
Don't think I can pick this.
Alright. Get out of here and... Ooh. And we'll start on another quest. So I'll see you guys. You know what? Actually, no. It's right here. I was gonna cut away, but seeing as we're right... Where is it? Yes. There we go. Seeing as it's right up these stairs and whatnot. You know what? I won't cut away. Ooh. Teapot. Oh. I was hoping for a new Coca-Cola. Alright. Ooh. Awesome. It's sunny out now. Alright, let's see. So we have talk to Brooks. Retrieve. Alright. Alright, let's go back to Far Harbor. Yeah, let's go back to Far Harbor. And seeing as we can talk to, what is it, Brooks, and we can drop off that quest there to, what's-her-face, the lady there. Alright, yeah, it was, Cassie Dalton there. Yeah, right here. Out of my way. This is who we need to talk to.
The island's always watching. Be careful out there.
I wiped out the feral ghouls at the campground.
The hero of our saga returns triumphant. I bet the island didn't see that coming. It's only right you get paid for your troubles. Here's 200 caps for you.
I could ask for more money, but I really don't need it, so...
So, who else needs to be avenged?
Well, I'm glad you asked. I've been thinking about what's next, and then it came to me. We all love our grandparents, don't we? Kind, gentle, doting, love to spoil you. You'd never want something awful to happen to them. Nobody would. That's why it broke my heart when I lost Grandpa George.
Let me guess, the island got him.
What happened to him?
He had a farm, little ways north of here. Lived a peaceful life, working the land, and not causing anyone trouble. The island sent something after him. A huge monster, mean as spit, and with claws to snap steel beams. A fog crawler. Grandpa bravely stood his ground, a shotgun in his hands, holding off that terror while the farmhands fled back here. If you can take out that shell-backed devil, it'll send a message loud and clear that says the Daltons never forget when they've been wronged.
I highly doubt the irradiated monster animals will really get that, but okay.
That fog crawler's gonna pay for Grandpa George.
That's the spirit.
Yes, we'll teach the island. Alright.
I'm screaming by.
Food. Stim packs. Fully stocked.
All right, good. Good for you. All right.
I lost my home when the fog rolled in.
Here it is. Mariner says. See if we can
can hear you. So mind what you say.
Let's see. Where is it? Ah, the fish catcher. Nice. Well, that's not bad. 249 and slow. I mean, it's better than the World Series baseball bat, which is actually really good. At least in damage, but then you get the bleed damage, so... Alright, let's go talk to what's-his-face. No, let's talk to Captain Avery quick.
I'll be straight with you. It's never easy to ask anyone on this island for help. Much less a stranger. But I've got a responsibility to these people, and I have a job for you, if you're up for it. Besides, I know you're tougher than you look.
I'm happy to help with anything I can.
If you say so. We get our drinking water from a purifier not far outside of town. We had a bad storm not long before you got here, and it must have damaged the fog condensers that protect the road to the purifier. I sent Howard Dunbar out to fix them. He was out there when the Mirelurks hit us, and I'm afraid they might have got him, too. I was hoping you might go have a look. If the worst happened, maybe you could get those fog condensers back online. If you're up to it, just head south out of town. It's paying work, of course. I wouldn't ask a stranger to stick their neck out on our behalf, unless I was willing to pay a fair share for it.
Yeah, fine. I need the money, well, not really, but the experience will work.
Right. Head out there now.
Good. Our water supply won't last much longer.
Alright, let's go find,
front, docking back.
That synth there.
Don't let the island catch you off guard. Guns.
Yeah, Brooks, that's who it is. Where is he? Here he is. Hello, Brooks.
Yeah, you're ready.
I need to talk to you about our missing synth.
Yeah? Well, it's not something I talk about with outsiders. So you can either buy something or move along.
Ooh, I could be sarcastic, but no. I'll give synth designation.
I'm working with Chase. She told me that your designation is L792.
Okay, I believe you. Keep it down, all right? It's real private information. I know the synth you're talking about. He's a younger guy. Maybe early 20s with white hair. Goes by the name Derek. Thing is, he showed up way earlier than he was supposed to. Thought a courser was on his tail, so he rushed the timetable. To be honest, the guy was a wreck. He was scared shitless, looking over his shoulder every 5 minutes and attracting unwanted attention. Tried to calm him down, but he panicked and ran off into the fog. That was the last I saw of him.
Ah, see? Yeah, he's probably Mirelurk food by now.
Relax. I'll take care of this.
Sorry. My nerves are a little shot right now. Look, if you're really going after that synth, I'm pretty sure he took the road south out of town. Maybe you could head that way. Just be careful out there. And thanks. There aren't many who'd go out in the fog to help a synth, especially one they don't even know. I feel like shit about what happened. I really do. I hope you can make it right.
All right. That's enough talking to people now. Let's go south out of town. Yeah, let's get out of here. Ooh. Hello, Mr. Handy. Ooh, you're named.
Are you there? Are you that detective I've heard about?
Might be.
I might be. Depends on what this is about.
I haven't been able to find any of the local police force. The louts? I don't want to start a panic, but, well, we may have a murder on our hands, and we need an outside set of eyes.
Ooh.
Okay, I'll help.
Oh, thank goodness. Shall I guide you to the Cliff's Edge Hotel now?
No, not yet. I'll meet this robot there.
I'll meet you there.
Very good. I shall meet you at the main entrance to the hotel.
All Oh, yes. You go, robot, because I am not going to. Alright, let's see if we can find those fog condensers and whatnot. Or whatever's over here. Is this the fog condensers? There seems to be a lot of fog. That needs condensing. Alright. I don't know. Well, something's around here. Alright. Screw being subtle. Ooh. A duffel bag and a blood trail.
There's a trail of blood.
Well, mystery solved. Oh, I guess mystery not solved. Huh. Alright. Well, I take it he was injured and now is losing blood. Or he was losing... Well, that's a lot of blood. He very well might be dead. Hello?
Crawling in from the fog? Don't care if it's Mire Lurk or man.
What if it's a Mire Lurk man? Hey, that would be a great name for a superhero.
Leave! Or die.
Wait. He eats people?
Oh, dude. You're cannibals?
We... survive. You're dead.
Awesome. That is an awesome animation. Well, that was easy. Ooh, trapper's leathers. Ooh. All right. Well, I found this. Wait, they ate the synth. I've seen synths made. They're like metal. Huh. All right then. Well, that was very easy. That was extremely easy. Alright, let's go see if we can find those fog condensers, and seeing as that was extremely easy. He ran off and got attacked by cannibals. Ooh, what's this? Beaver Creek Lanes. Ooh. Oh. Oh, ghouls. Well, that ghoul's dead. Any other ghouls? There's got to be. Maybe I can just skirt by them and... not have to worry about fighting. No, who am I kidding? I really don't care about. I'll fight, you know. I really don't care about fighting. I'll murder anybody. Well, into the water. Well, there's a lot of rats right there. I have no clue where I'm going. Oh. Man, that's not where I... That's not where I wanted to go at all. I don't feel like fighting, the fog crawlers there. At least not this part. It's a lot of running around here. Not a lot of action so far. I do like the DLC. Whoa! Wow, those startled me. Hey, just take a critical. Nice. Well, we found Howard Dunbar. He seemed to have gotten himself murdered, but whatever. All right, so it looks like we just have to... fix all the fog condensers now. Seems easy. And so far, if it's like the other one, it will be very easy. Oh, what the? Aster. I'll take it. I have no clue what it does, but I will take it. Really, that's it? Oh, that doesn't sound good. There's something coming. Oh, just a Mylar. Here, take this. And that. Alright, that's not bad. Two hits takes out a softshell Mylar. Maybe two hits that aren't in this shell. There we go. Nice. Alright. That was easy. You know what? Seeing as we have a little bit of time. It's like 40 minutes. Let's keep heading south to go see the wreck of whatever that ship is there that we needed to go check out. Oh, hello, puppies. Oh, you don't have a head anymore. I will take the wolf meat, though. This, I don't know, this is very nice. It's a very nice looking game. It reminds me of Point Lookout. But, well, minus the inbred hillbillies. Oh, I thought I heard something. Hang on, I should probably take some rat away real quick. Ooh, a scrounger trap. Well, he doesn't see me yet. Grim Trapper. Alright, well, that was a regular trapper. Alright, and he's dead. That other one, that Grim Trapper, he had like a harpoon gun on him, so I might want to watch out for him. Oh no, that's gonna explode.
No, man. I'll find ya.
There you go. Alright, we'll go take care of that Grim Trapper.
Right. Run and hide.
But I'm not hiding at all. I'm teleporting to you. And then going to murder you. Here, have a critical. Alright, I'm still in danger. There we go. You're dead now. Oh, and the cart. Run! Or maybe don't run. I want to see what that Grim Trapper, where he fell to, because I wanted to see what he had on him. Alright, whatever. I am not going to walk around looking for him. But I will check their little setup here for anything good. Awesome. I can always use drugs. Ooh, we're coming up on... Ooh, super mutants.
No fight today. Someone there? Here it stops.
How do I get up to this guy? Oh, maybe that right there. That would make sense. Ooh, I found the Harbor Grand Hotel. Well, seeing as the Super Mutants aren't messing with me, I am not gonna mess with the Super Mutants. I'm just gonna keep going on my merry way. Ooh, hello.
I hear something. Somewhere.
Well, you don't hear anything anymore because you took a fish hook to the back. Ooh, a legendary. Where's the legendary? That's a hound. And that's a regular. Oh, nope. It's a legendary super mutant enforcer. Alright, here we go. Oh, dead now. Mutant Slayer's metal right arm. You know what? I am not gonna take it because I just don't want it. I really like this weapon. This fish hook is actually really cool. And it does a lot of damage. And I bet it would do an even greater amount of damage when I get, what was that, big leagues, whatever number I'm on here. 3 or 4? Well, I checked the map real quick, and in going to look for whatever that ship is, well, I sort of got sidetracked, and now we're here, because completely walked past it. It was sort of, it was south, but it wasn't as south as this. Well, I can get by this other super mutant just like I did before. There we go. Got by him. Alright, now where's this ship? Is it somewhere down there? Oh, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Ooh, well there's lights over there. So, well, I can't not check it out. What is it? Oh, poop. Maybe this wasn't the best idea. Easy. Let's just creep by the legendary anglers. I don't want to pick a fight with, I don't even know how many that anglers that was. It looked like at least 3, and one of them was a legendary. Not interested. I'll just jump away. Nope, I said jump away. There we go. Up, I say. There we go. Alright, we gotta be there soon. This is... Ooh. I'm taking so much radiation here. Alright, so it looks like we should be able to cut right through here. Hypothetically. What is alright, that's an angler. Alright, let's creep by them. They don't see me. I guess they're not very, perceptive, which is good. Alright, let's make a run for it. Ah! And now we're in caution. Not in danger, which is good. Alright, one's dead. I was hoping to do this all sneaky-like, but I take it that's not gonna happen. Ooh. I will take that, though. Alright. Well, now we're fighting. Possibly. Nice. Ah! He walked. He was gonna come up and I jumped down. Oh, he's wearing a lobster, Oh, wow, what the... That guy definitely had a shotgun on him. Oh, a combat shotgun. Maybe this wasn't the best idea. Yeah, maybe I'll just go. Goodbye. Alright. No, they're not. Where is everybody? They're supposedly here. Maybe all on the ship. Oh! Wow, hello. Wow, and I was... almost dead. Alright, we're still in danger. That's a... blithe. Wow, there you go, blithe. Oh, nice, the first power armor of at least the DLC. Ooh, anything good? No, there's still ladle. There seems to be a lot of raiders here. Alright, there's a regular trapper. There's a legendary somewhere around here. Alright. So far. Oh! Aha! You didn't see me! There you go, you're dead now. Wonder what happened to that legendary. Ooh, what's that? Pro snap camera and dirty water. Wonder where everybody is. Can I go down? No. Oh, look, a motorcycle. Alright, well, you know what? I think I'm gonna call it a part here, even though we're in danger, I guess? No, we're hidden. Alright, even though I'm here, and I don't know what happened to the rest of the trappers that were in here, they seem to have just lost... Oh, hello. There's the legendary. Now the fun part. Here, take a critical. Well, I was gonna call it a part, but I found everybody. What do you have? Hunters. Not that good. Alright, about to... Yeah, this boat is super glitchy. I don't even... What the... How did I end up... What? How? What? I guess I just glitched through the boat to end up inside of it? Alright, I'll take it. At least I ain't get stuck in the scenery. Here. Whoa, that guy... Whoa. Maybe this wasn't the best idea. There you go, at least he's dead. Who else is here? Oh, you're here.
Do you hear it? Does it speak to you?
No, you're dead though. Uh-oh, I'm sort of trapped. No, not really, though. There we go. There you go. You should take go down in one hit, and then you should go down in one hit, I think. Or maybe? Yep. Well, I wanted to raid that. Get that guy, but someone... I took whatever was in that, metal box instead. Hello? I know you're here. Well, this game, I like this game, but this part of the map is really messed up. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna call it a part here because I'm. Wait, what? Oh, I guess I can just walk through walls and. There you go, you're dead. How many guys are here? Good lord. Huh, I guess he's very inept. Is that everybody? Alright, well, whatever. You know what, yeah, I'm gonna call it a part here. I really am, cause... I think everybody's dead. Hopefully. I don't know. I just want to get out of this ship that's... very glitchy and whatnot. Alright, well... thank you very much for watching. I mean, this is sort of a long part, but if you stick through to the end, thank you very much. If you like this, hit the thumbs up. I put out videos Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Thank you very much for watching again, and goodbye.